Welcome! Today is going to be your first Dutch course. Are you ready for it?
Very excited.
Yeah? Goed zo. Let's go. Before we start, I would like to know your names and where you guys are from. And you can just try to say the name of your country in Dutch, okay? And if it doesn't work, I will tell you how it works. So we start with you. What's your name and where are you from?
So my name is Margarita and okay. I'm from Croatia. I think it's like Croatia.
Croatia, yeah. A bit more harsh in the beginning, so Croatia.
Croatia.
Perfect, yeah, that's it. Thank you. And jij?
My name is Anastasia and I'm from Russia.
Yeah.
And I heard that it's Rusland.
Rusland, yeah, that's it. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Leuk, dankjewel.
I'm Juliane, I'm from Brazil.
Yeah.
Maybe it's something like Brazilië.
Yeah. Brazilië. Yeah, that's it. Very good. Yeah, it's the same like Croatia. So we put like 2 points on the E at the end, which makes it E. Yeah, Brazilië. And jij?
I'm Enrique and I come from Mexico.
Yeah, Mexico. It's Mexico.
Mexico.
That's it. Easy. Well done. Yeah.
My name is Jonathan and I'm from the United States.
Yeah.
I do know how to say in Dutch.
No, it's the most complicated one. It's Verenigde Staten.
Verenigde Staten.
That's it, yeah, and then there's a harsh sound. And I will tell you all about that later.
Okay, so let's start. So quickly about myself. I'm an entrepreneur, I have my own language school, Dutch classes. I'm a teacher, I speak Moroccan Arabic. I love languages, so that's the most crazy language I speak. And I love rapping, you won't believe it probably if you see me. And I love meeting people, so I'm very excited to be here with 5 different, well, nationalities today. So we're going to start straight on. So you guys have arrived, I don't know, you're freshly, you're new to the Netherlands. Which words do you already know?
Goed.
Goed. Yeah, goed. Good. Yeah. Oh, this one doesn't work, so we just use this one. Goed. Goed. Heel goed. Ja, goed.
En dan wel, dankjewel.
Dankjewel, ja. What does it mean?
Thank you.
Dank je wel. Yeah, thank you. And then there's the formal way to say it. So this is dank je wel, informal. How do you say it formal?
U?
Yeah, dank u wel. So if you see an elderly person, you can say dank u wel. Yeah, you can repeat after me. Dank u wel.
Dank u wel.
Yeah, and the informal one is dank je wel.
Dank je wel.
Yeah, great. Okay, en jij?
I've heard gezellig.
Gezellig. That's in my slide. It's the most, the Dutch people love this word.
I know.
They think everything they do is gezellig. So repeat after me, gezellig.
Gezellig.
One more time with more like a lion, like gezellig.
Gezellig.
Yeah, perfect. Okay, so what does it mean?
Cozy.
Cozy, yeah, that's it, yeah. So if you are in a brown bar, you can't see the one who is sitting in front of you and there's a little candle on, we call it gezellig. When it's raining cats and dogs, you can't go outside, we call it gezellig. Okay, so there's many things we call gezellig. So if you want to have a nice conversation with a Dutch person, just ask, what is gezellig? Can you explain me the meaning? Or take me to a cozy place, take me to a gezellig location. Yeah. And, yeah.
The other day, lekker.
Lekker, it's also in my slides, man. You guys have the top 3 fun words in the Netherlands. Lekker. What does it mean?
Tasty.
Tasty, correct. Yeah, lekker. But then the funny thing is, you can say it for food, lekker. You can say it for the weather outside when it's sunny. Huh? Lekker. Some people like rain, but that's a bit weird. But lekker, you can also say it for a hot boy or girl. Okay, so keep it in mind. It might be useful as a, you know, student in the Netherlands, you're all here by yourself, no friends yet. You know, if you see a hot guy or girl, you can say, hij or zij is lekker. Okay? So repeat after me, lekker.
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 Yeah. Goed zo. And everyone said his or her words? Yeah?
Tot ziens.
Tot ziens. Yeah. Tot ziens. Tot ziens. What does it mean?
See you later.
See you later. Yeah, yeah. Okay, dank jullie wel. One more question to you guys. What do you know about the Dutch and or the Netherlands?
The flowers.
The flowers, yeah. So what is our most famous flower?
Yeah, the tulip.
The tulip, but it's actually not originally from the Netherlands, it's from Turkey. So the tulip originally comes from Turkey, and the Dutch are just very good commercial people, and they pretended that it's theirs, and they exported it all over the world. Yeah, great. Other things you know about the Dutch and the Netherlands?
Kibbeling?
Kibbeling, that's a nice one, yeah. Kibbeling is the fish we eat, like the fish and chips in England, but we just make it all small pieces, the fish, and we call it kibbeling. Cod, yeah? Fried cod. Vind je het lekker, kibbeling?
Yeah.
Is it lekker?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. Met saus of zonder saus?
Met saus.
Okay. Nice. You speak some Dutch already. Some other things you know about the Dutch and the Netherlands?
Clogs.
Clogs? Yeah. I'm not wearing clogs. What are clogs?
Just wooden shoes.
Wooden shoes. Yeah. We say klompen. Klompen. Yeah. Have you ever seen people wearing clogs here?
Yes, when I travel to Giethoorn.
Giethoorn, yeah, exactly.
I saw a guy actually using.
Yeah, and was he at a touristic place or was it a real life situation with his garden patch and?
Or a real life situation.
Okay, so it was a real person wearing clogs. Super cool. Yeah. Nice. No, people still use them, of course, but not in Amsterdam, but in like countryside places, and of course in the tourist areas because it looks cool, and tourists, you know, think that we actually walk on those wooden shoes. Yeah. All right.
The windmills.
The windmills. Yeah. Also in Giethoorn, huh? We have a lot of windmills. Yeah. And a final one.
Grachten.
The grachten. Yeah. What does it mean? What is a gracht?
The canal.
Canal, yeah. So in Amsterdam, we have four famous grachten. And it's written like this. And this, I love this word to pronounce this word. So, gracht. So you can repeat after me. Gracht.
Gracht.
One more time. Gracht.
Gracht.
Yeah. So there's a G, there's an R, and another G. So we actually pronounce this one as a G as well. Yeah? Okay. Gracht. So if you have a house, you're a student, you come to the Netherlands and you have a house at the Prinsengracht, you have a lot of money. Because that's one of the nicest canals we have in the Netherlands, yeah. So we have four of them. That's where all the wealth went to those canals. In which century? The Golden Age? Which century was that?
This 18th century?
17th. Yeah. So when we had the famous painters as well. Yeah. Who's a famous painter? Van Gogh, but he was later. So the most famous one in this time was Rembrandt. Rembrandt, yeah. Well done, guys. Okay, well, I ask you guys, gezellig, leuk, oh, mooi. I didn't put lekker. So what is the difference between these words? Gezellig, leuk, and mooi. So gezellig, you know. Yeah? What was it?
Cozy.
Cozy, exactly, yeah. And leuk.
Leuk is cool.
We say it for everything. We say that everything is leuk, yeah? So how was university, your first day? Leuk. How was the horror college, so where a lecture where someone is talking for 4 hours? You say, leuk. Not, okay, yeah. So, and mooi?
Beautiful.
Beautiful, yeah, exactly. All right, what is the name of our queen? So we have a king and we have a queen, and she's very famous. Famous because she is very beautiful. I will not use the tasty word before because that's not appropriate for a queen. And she's very famous also for learning Dutch because she's not from Holland originally. Where's she from and what's her name?
From Argentina.
Argentina. Yeah, also Argentinië, like Brazilië, Kroatië. Yeah. And her name is?
Maxima.
Maxima, that's it. Yeah. Everyone loves her in the Netherlands.
Yeah.
So. And she's an inspiration for international people learning Dutch. So, and a final question: how many people live in the Netherlands?
15 million, maybe.
That was on Wikipedia 4 years ago.
17 million.
Yeah, that's it. No, 17 million. Yeah, correct. All right. I thought of Amsterdam. Like, if you live in Amsterdam, you can become very arrogant and you think that the rest of the outside of Amsterdam is a foreign country. So I was like, no, it's not correct, 17 million. It's almost 900,000. But then I was like, oh no, this is just Amsterdam. I'm just one of those people who became a bit arrogant. The big city, you know? Okay, so what we're going to learn. Of course, you're here to learn some Dutch, huh? So you can impress people you meet or your neighbor or your teachers to get higher grades, you know? You never know. So we will be learning greetings, groeten, and afscheid nemen. It's the most pretty language on earth, right? With all the sounds. Naam, hobbies, and order a drink. Because we don't want you guys, you know, to be thirsty, of course. So let's start with you. You already said some words, huh? So I heard tot ziens. Is tot ziens formal or informal? So it means see you later. Is it formal or informal?
Sounds informal.
Sounds very informal. You're right. Yeah. And then what would be the formal way to say good morning, good afternoon? Goedemorgen, goedemiddag. Yeah, exactly. So let's repeat the first word. Goedemorgen.
Goedemorgen.
One more time. Goedemorgen.
Goedemorgen.
Yeah. Goedemiddag.
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 That's it. Yeah. And then we have goedenavond.
Goedenavond.
Yeah, goedenavond. Yeah, that's the for evening. Yeah. All right. And of course, the most important one, eh? You guys are, you know, probably not going to hang out with elderly people all the time. So you might not want to use dank u wel and tot ziens, but you might want to use the informal ones. So who knows this one?
Hoi.
Yeah. Hoi. And
hallo.
Hallo. And yeah.
Yeah. Do you guys think that you're pronouncing it right?
I haven't gotten any complaints.
I'll give you a sneak preview of how you really, if you really want to impress Dutch people, how to pronounce it, okay? So, hoi is hello, okay? But we actually say, hoi, okay? So I want you to repeat after me. Hoi,
hoi.
Okay, after me. Hoi.
Hoi.
That's it. So it's almost like, so one time I had a student who said like, what are Dutch, because this one has a bit the same kind of style. And he was like, why are Dutch people singing the whole time? And I said, well, they're just saying bye. So we'll go straight away to this word then. So you guys said doei, but actually we say doei. Okay, so repeat after me. Doei.
Doei.
Yeah, and to make it even more singing, it's doei doei. So we do that one too. Doei doei.
Doei doei.
That's it. Yeah, so if you really want to be Dutch, you say hoi, and then doei doei, okay? And then there's a nice way to say this one too, and that's hallo, okay? Dus niet hallo, maar hallo, with a big L, okay? So repeat after me, hallo.
Hallo.
Exactly, okay? So in future, and also we're going to do some maybe little introductions amongst each other, in Dutch, of course, so then try to, you know, I want to hear singing, okay? Keep that in mind. So, we're going to do some singing, but first a little bit of grammar here. So, to ask someone's name is quite important, right? So, first one, who heet je? Who heet je? Yeah, so, what are you called? Okay? Ik heet Koen. Yeah? There's a second way of asking it, wie ben je? Who are you? Ik ben. Okay? So repeat after me. Who heet je?
Who heet je?
Perfect. Ik heet.
Ik heet.
Yeah. Wie ben je?
Wie ben je?
Ik ben.
Ik ben.
Okay? Cool. So what we're going to do, just three of you, the two of you, try to ask each other's name, say your name, and I want to hear singing. Okay? Not with these middle ones, but at the beginning and at the end. You get 30 seconds. Be my guest.
Hoi.
Hello.
Hoi.
Ik heet Margarita.
Hoe heet je?
Wie ben je?
Ik ben Anastasia.
En ik heet Enrique.
Doei.
Lekker.
Singing, singing.
Doei. Ik ben Liliana.
En ik ben Enrique.
Ik ben Jonathan.
Oké.
Doei.
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 Doei. Doei. Nice one. Applausje for yourself. Applausje for yourself. Goed zo. All right, guys. So, Let's go to the next topic. So, of course, we don't only want to know the name and, you know, we want to know what someone likes to do. Okay? Hobbies. So, wat zijn je hobby's? Repeat after me. Wat zijn je hobby's?
Wat zijn je hobby's?
Ja. Ik hou van, I like. So repeat after me. Ik hou van.
Ik hou van.
Perfect. Yeah. So then there's a lot of things you can say. Pielen op je mobiel. Checking your mobile over and over again. Roddelen. What would... It's to gossip. Roddelen. Roddelen. Repeat after me. Roddelen.
Roddelen.
Yeah. Shit downloaden.
Yeah,
I think this will be cut out of the video, but you know, it actually Dutch is quite easy, you know, because we use a lot of English words. Yeah, we say computer, we make it a verb by en, we say computeren. If you're on the internet, we use the word internet, we put en, interneten. So it's with a lot of things we just, you know, and to download, en, you have the verb to download, okay? Drinken, easy one. Quite important as a student as well. Eten bestellen, ordering food, and studeren, yay. Yeah. Okay, so what are your hobbies? Just, of course I will ask you guys to share hobbies. So what do you want to tell the others? What do you do?
Ik hou van eten bestellen.
Eten bestellen, okay, but you can also invent something else. I'm here to help you out. I'm your dictionary, your life dictionary.
Okay. I like cycling.
Fietsen.
Fietsen.
Fietsen. Quite an important word as well in the Netherlands. Fietsen. Yeah.
Ik hou van reis.
Reizen.
Reizen.
Yeah. Reizen. To travel. Reizen.
Ik hou van dancing.
Dansen. Yeah. Okay.
Ik hou van schrijven.
Schrijven, ja. To write. Dansen, you all know, eh? Dancing, yeah.
I don't know this one in Dutch.
That's why I'm here for.
Reading.
Lezen. You guys are so serious. Is this because, you know, like, what's up? Did I already mention all of your hobbies or something? Like, no secret hobby anywhere? Something more funky than lezen, schrijven?
Okay, it sounds
good,
so...
Yeah.
No, I'm kidding.
Roken? To smoke. No, joke. Okay, goed gedaan, goed gedaan. So, of course, we're going to do the same. We have a little conversation. I want to hear singing again, okay? And then I would like you guys to share your hobbies. You have... It's a very easy one. So we do 20 seconds, so the two of you and the three of you. And we start now. You can roll towards each other.
Hoi.
Hoi.
Ik hou van dansen. En wat heet je?
Ik heet
slapen. En pizza.
Jonathan.
Wat
heb jij gehad? Ik hou van fietsen.
Lezen.
Fietsen en lezen.
Nog 5 seconden.
Doei.
I that was a very like passive doei. I want to hear the real one.
Doei.
Doei
doei. Doei doei.
Don't say this to your professor, huh? Then just stick to the tot ziens, okay? But to me, it's perfectly fine to say it. So I heard you guys, like, you wanted to react and show emotion. In Dutch, we have a very easy way to show emotion. We just put wat and adjective. So you wanted to say, oh, leuk, you like writing, wat leuk. And you just say, wat leuk, and you smile, you know? Of someone says, let's just sit here and talk, because it's raining outside. I put a candle. And you say, wat gezellig. Yeah? So you just put wat and you put an adjective. And it means that you're super enthusiastic. Okay? Keep it in mind. Okay. We go to the next slide. A drink. Huh? So you have this perfect introduction now. if you meet someone nice. So you have the good opening with the hoi, hoi, or the hallo. Huh? So you have the nice opening, you can say your name, you can say what you like. So now it's important that you can offer a drink, of course. Huh? That's important to know as well, that Dutch men normally, so Dutch women often pay for the drinks for men. So it's like you know, we're quite emancipated, how do you say it? Or like the ladies are like, they often pay. So make sure you're on time. So if you go to the toilet, pay. And don't say, I'm going to pay, okay? So it's important to know that. So.
How do you say good advice?
Goed advies.
Goed advies.
Yeah. So never say, I will pay, because then they will do it. They say, no. So you have to pay before you come back, okay? So just an advice. And for the boys, they will have to pay for you. But be aware that not all Dutch guys will do it, okay? Yeah, so don't be shocked if they don't do it, okay? Give them a second chance and just tell them, like, I really like you, but in my country, men pay, you know? Just give them a subtle hint. But don't, you know, kick them out straight away, because they just don't know. Okay, so, repeat after me. Wat wil je drinken?
Wat wil je drinken?
Yeah. Ik wil graag... I would like to. It's the formal way to say I would like to. Ik wil graag...
Ik wil graag
een... Ja, repeat after me, nog één keer. Ik wil graag een...
Ik wil graag een...
Perfect, oké. Okay. Biertje...
Biertje.
Of een wijntje.
Wijntje.
Yeah. What is weird here?
Small.
Yeah, I put a word behind, like I put je. Huh? It's a small word. So every word we have, we can put je behind. And we make it small. We make it innocent. So if at the end of the night you say to your friends, wacht, nog één biertje. Yeah? It doesn't matter, you can get a pint. But it just means, let's just have one more, you know? So that person is like, okay, it's fine, yeah? So it makes something innocent, okay? So if you say een biertje, it doesn't mean you have to buy the fluitje. We call it a flute, it's a small one. It just means someone wants a beer, okay? Repeat after me, biertje.
Biertje.
Wijntje.
Wijntje.
Yeah. Bako.
Bako.
Yeah, I put in the most random one. Like, I've never had this, but it's like Dutch people love it. Like at the camping site, especially, like Bako. Yeah, Bako. And it's very good to pronounce with the Amsterdam, or I'm from Utrecht accent. So they put the A, so it's like Bako.
Bako.
Repeat after me, Bako.
Bako.
Yeah, then you can go to all the rough areas, you know, in the football stadium. You can order this, you'll be part of the crew, you know? Okay, a gin tonic. Easy, yeah? Easy. And then this one is really funny, I always think. It's a latte. Koffie verkeerd. And verkeerd means wrong. So we don't know why we say this, but it's just a latte. So if you want to impress Dutch people, you can order, instead of a latte, you order a koffie verkeerd. So repeat after me. Koffie verkeerd.
Koffie verkeerd.
Yeah, so it's a latte. But nowadays, with coffee really is like trendy at the moment, so if you say a latte, yeah, Everyone will know what you mean. Yeah. But in a real gezellige kroeg, a gezellig café, where it's brown bar, and it's only Dutch people wearing clogs, then don't say latte, okay? Koffie verkeerd. Or just koffie met melk.
Coffee yeah. Met milk.
Yeah, coffee with milk. All right, so we've practiced enough. Well, no, sorry, I've taught you enough. So now it's time to do the real deal. We're gonna do a little speed date, okay? So who hasn't spoken yet to each other? You haven't, oh, you did? Two of you? Yeah, so you can roll this way. And the three of you? Yeah, you can roll towards each other. And then we're gonna do the full test, okay? And then this one is important. So if you ask questions, like three in a row, someone answers, and then you can just at the end say, en jij, and then the other person can answer, okay? So, success, good luck.
Hello.
Hoi. Hoi.
Ik heet Anastasia.
And what is in jouw hobby?
Ik hou van lezen, erg goed drinken.
Wat leuk!
Wat ook. Wat zijn jouw hobby's?
En jij? Ik hou van fotograaf maken en reizen. En jou?
Wat leuk!
Mooi.
Wat mooi. Fietsen.
Lezen.
Mijn hobby's zijn
vliegen
en reizen.
Wat gezellig.
Wat gezellig.
Dank je wel.
En wat wil je drinken?
Ja. Wat wil je drinken?
Perfect timing. Applausje voor jezelf. Any matches made? Any matches made?
Always.
Yeah, okay. Hey. Okay, well done, guys. So, actually, that was it for today. Do you have any questions? Some funny words you've heard? Some sentences you want to learn before you start this new studying experience?
Where's the restroom?
Where's the restroom? Yeah. Formal or informal?
What's the handiest?
I would do the formal one. Waar is het toilet?
Waar is het toilet?
That's it. Yeah. Yeah. Any other questions?
I always had a doubt, you know, like with the words, with the ending in en.
Yeah.
You don't really pronounce the en.
No, that's true. We always end with the
Uh-huh.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Maken, downloaden. Yeah, so we don't pronounce the N.
Yeah.
Yeah, so okay. Good question. Any further questions?
How do I ask, how are you?
How are you? That's a very nice one. Hoe gaat het? How are you? Hoe gaat het? So repeat after me. Hoe gaat het?
Hoe gaat het?
Yeah, that's it. And then you say, goed. Of lekker. Yeah. Okay, nogmaals, applausje voor jezelf. Dank jullie wel. Jullie hebben het goed gedaan. En ik vond het super gezellig. It was very cozy. So, doei doei!
Doei doei!
Doei doei! Well done, guys. Normally I would high five you, but you know, with Corona times. So, virtual hug. So, like.